Our squad hit an IED and we took two casualties. I was about 7 meters away from it when it went off. I still have balance issue problems and headaches. So even though you come back from an experience like that, doesn't mean that the wounds don't come back with you. The proceeds from the Veterans Cash Lottery ticket helped build the Veterans Care Facility in Clarksburg, West Virginia. It will continue to help fund veterans programs in the future.
Show your support to those who've protected our freedom with Veterans Cash from the West Virginia Lottery.